So hello kids, in the previous session I taught you, I read the poem What is Pink by Christina Rossetti and we all read together. In this session I'll be explaining the poem line by line to you. I hope you all have written the poem in any of your notebook. Your writing must improve during this lockdown. Now what is pink? A rose is pink. Now the poet is saying, what is pink? A rose is pink. A rose is of pink color. A rose could be of any other color also. But the poet is talking about the pink rose. So what is pink? A rose is pink by the fountain's brink. Brink means the edge of the fountain. So rose is found at the edge of the fountain and is of pink color. Now what is red? A poppy is red in its barley bed. Now what is barley? Barley is a kind of a cereal. Cereals, we have many cereals. We have wheat, we have rice. These are all things that we eat as food items. So poppy flowers, they grow in crop fields and they are of red color. Which color are poppy flowers are of which color? They are of red color. Now what is blue? The sky is blue. The sky is of blue color. When I ask that what is the color of sky, what do you people say? The sky is blue. Where the clouds flow through? When we look up into the sky, what we see there? The clouds floating through in the sky. Now what is white? A swan is white, sailing in the light. A swan sails in the light. Now what is yellow? Pears are yellow. Pears are kind of fruits that we eat. Yes, so the pears are yellow, rich and ripe and mellow. Rich means fully loaded with. Ripe means when they are perfectly ripened, when they perfectly ripes. And mellow means juicy and tasty. So the pears are yellow, they are rich and they are ripe and they are juicy as well. What is green? The grass is green with small flowers between. What is violet? The clouds are violet. Now violet is a color. The clouds, you must be thinking the clouds are white. But the clouds turns violet in the summer twilight. Now what is twilight? Twilight is the time between the daytime and before the darkness. The time between the daytime and the darkness when the sun is about to set. So when the clouds, they reflect the light of the sun, they turn grayish in color. So the violet in color. So what is violet? The clouds are violet. What is orange? Why an orange? Just an orange. And what is orange? It's an orange. The orange fruit that we eat, that is orange in color. So what is orange? An orange is orange. And just an orange is of orange color? No, we have other things as well which are of orange color. But the oranges are of orange color. So I hope you all understood the poem. In the next video, we'll be discussing the exercise of the chapter. Thank you.